Former President of Pakistan Pervez Musharraf said he is banned terror group Lashkar-e-Taiba's biggest supporter and that he's aware they like him too. In an interview with Pakistan's TV channel ARY News, Musharraf admitted that he likes 2611 Mumbai attacks mastermind Hafiz Saeed. Making another shocking revelation, Musharraf accepted that Lashkar-e-Taiba is active in the Kashmir Valley. He further informed that he was always in favor of using the Pakistan-based terror outfit to suppress the Indian Army. Was always in favor of action in Kashmir and of suppressing Indian Army in Kashmir, and they are the biggest force. India got them declared as terrorists by partnering with US. Yes, they are involved in Kashmir, and in Kashmir it is between we and India, Musharraf said.